All right, the next rule I want to talk about is what we're going to call an isolated sound change. And this has to do with D and T. Now, in standard American, we, in a word like matter, would change that double T sound to a D so that it becomes matter. In British dialect, they keep the T sound pure so that it is matter. Now remember, we're going to drop that R, so it's matter. It's important that in all the T-sounding words, you leave the T as a pure T sound rather than a D. Would be words like matter, later, sitting, you wouldn't say sitting, better, she was better than him. And a sentence would go, the beautiful British writer scattered the letters.